we will do filtration. This is filter paper, this is beaker, and this is funnel. Now we will filter water. Okay, first of all, this is filter paper. We will put some water in it. We will make it triangular shape like this and then fix it in the funnel like this. Okay, and then we will put it here. Okay, suppose this water is dirty. How dirty water looks like? Dirty water looks like this. Okay, okay, since sand is very heavy, so after some time sand will settle down in the bottom of the glass. Okay, so whenever we stir it, okay, after some time it will settle down in the bottom of the glass. Okay, so whenever it settles down in the bottom of the glass, we call it sedimentation. What we call it?
Sedimentation.
Now after some time it totally settled down. Okay, and we separate this water and sand. Okay, we will separate this water and sand. See, slowly we will pour it. Okay, so that the sand don't disturb. Water is falling down slowly. Okay, and this water is a pure water. Okay, after filtration the water is a pure water. So whenever we give all the water here, pour all the water here slowly, and after slowly drop by drop all the water will fall down in the
clear form.
Okay, that is the filter water. Okay, and the unwanted substance, it will be on the filter paper. Okay, that is the impurities will be on the filter paper. This impurities on the filter paper is called residue. Okay, impurities on the filter paper is called
residue.
Understood?
Yes sir.
So this is sedimentation, this is
decantation,
filtration. Okay, separation is called decantation and this is filtration. Settling down the sand is called sedimentation, separating the water is called decantation, and filtering the water is called
filtration.
Okay, understood everyone?
Yes sir.